because the month of February, and namely February 19th, and it's hard for me to believe, and many others to believe, that 71 years ago was the Battle of Iwo Jima. The battle was so severe that we had to call in very early the 3rd Marine Division Reserve. They took up the center flank of my division, the 4th, the right flank, and the 5th Division, cutting across Suribachi and taking up the left flank. Now, some of you have heard my previous poem, which I do announce at special anniversaries. No, this is a different one. This one I call Memories Survive Death. Belief in heaven or hell beyond our imaginative grasp. Belief in memory is more earthbound. Death is stillness. Memory is movement. Events mutually shared, and death is only dust. Memory evokes consciousness. Memory embodies life's recall. Memory is replacement, not death's bell to recall. Passage of time gives vent to darkness. Passage of time acts as collector of memories. Death fades us away. Memory restores essence. Death breeds last dreams. Memories invites visions. Death is downfall. Memory is bountiful. Still within loved ones, memory survives death. Memories live on.